Welcome to Geotab Training Online. Geotab is a world leader in combining GPS technology with vehicle telematics data to drive effective value for fleets and personal drivers. Now let's get started.
Okay, so you've just received your GO5, and now we want to install it in your vehicle. The GO5 device, as you can see, is a small form factor device, and what we're trying to do is first locate the engine diagnostic port on the vehicle so we can plug it in and power it up. On some vehicles, like this one, a Ford, the OBD2 port is actually located behind a small compartment. You can see it, it's right here. So we need to connect our device to that device by using something called a ribbon cable. And this is what the ribbon cable looks like. It was shipped with the GO5 when you received it. To get started, it's very simple. We're simply going to connect the ribbon cable to the GO5 like that. That simple. You're going to take a little piece of Velcro that was also shipped with your GO5, and you're going to stick it onto the outside surface of the GO5 device like that, so you can still see the device's serial number. Then you're going to take the other piece of Velcro, which will mate to it, and you're going to stick it on top of that surface. Onto this side of the ribbon cable, we're going to reach up behind the dashboard, and we're just going to pull the ribbon cable through, and we're going to plug it straight in to the OBD2 port, just like that. You can now close the door. Now you heard the GO5 give us 3 beeps. That means it's receiving power from the OBD2 port, and we're good to do the final mounting, which is simply to peel back the double-sided tape and to find a nice flat surface up underneath the vehicle, anywhere at all, and you're good to go. That simple. You can locate the GO5 anywhere you like that you feel is a nice flat surface where that Velcro is going to stick and hold for a long period of time. It's good automotive quality Velcro. It's just that simple, and I hope you have fun with your GO5.